The Kevin Staut comes in, he knows what needs to be done. 44.67, Summit of Virton HDC is last to go. This is going to be a nerve-wracking round for Douglas Lindlow, who's led the way pretty much all the way through. We know how fast Kevin can go. We know how experienced this horse is as well. Come on. Oh. Good turn. Still forward. Not sure if he's going to hit out of this next one on 28, though. Is he? Oh, he's not far away, you know. This is not over. Keep going forward. Forward. And go. If you're not going to turn, you've got to gallop. Really pushes on down to the last. 44.67. Time to beat. Jumps the last. Oh, and it's 45.51. What a great try there from one of the best in the world, Kevin Staut. Douglas Lindlow, though, he's still on the phone, but the celebrations are already starting backstage. Kevin Staut will finish in second today. Silver de Virton HDC. He was forward all the way around and perhaps just put one extra check in down that line compared to Douglas. And they were on roughly the same time. And then really tried to open things up down to the last, but just slightly behind. And will have to make two today with second place.